A show of defiance from Iran. A report by its official news agency says several ballistic missiles were launched during a military exercise. The move would breach a United Nations Security Council resolution, but it would not violate the terms of last year's landmark nuclear deal reached between Iran and world powers. 2 months ago, Washington imposed new sanctions against businesses and individuals linked to Iran's missile program.